A seiche is an oscillation of the surface of a landlocked body of water, such as a lake. It is a phenomenon that happens often on Lake Erie. So what does that really mean? Well, imagine a bowl of water sitting on a table in front of you, and you give it a little push. The water in a bowl will end up rocking back and forth for a short time. That's a seiche. Now, how does this occur on Lake Erie? It all starts with another event called the wind setup, which consists of long sustaining high winds that come out of the west and push the surface of the water eastward towards Buffalo. During an event such as this, the difference in the water level between Toledo, Ohio and Buffalo, New York can be as much as 8 to 10 feet. The largest difference occurred in December 1985 when the level of Buffalo was nearly 15 feet higher than the level at Toledo. Once these high winds subside, the water level in the lake tries to rebalance, starting the seiche event. The water in the lake rocks back and forth until it levels off. It can take hours or even days for the lake to rebalance after a high wind event. One of many great places to observe the high wind setup event is along the Bird Island Pier here in Buffalo. But you need to be careful. During some of the more extreme wind events, the water can actually be seen overtopping the walkway. I hope you enjoyed this little tidbit of information, as the Buffalo District wants you to be informed as we continue building strong and taking care of people.